So you put some of the blending stick, that's just neutral. And then you apply some of the color and work it in. That was my nail. Still soft. And that obviously you can do with many different stencils. You know, I mean, this is a Velcro. You can be very creative in what you use.
Very nice.
You can also, I have this little tool that I like. You know, you can kind of scratch it. It's really plenty of possibilities. Now, if you do it for too long, you know, it just disappears.
Yep. So if you don't like it, you can
If you don't like it, and you can't do anything wrong, that's nice, because either you paint over it, or you fuse it, and then it goes away.
And you melt your candles or your wax up there for coloring and for painting.
Yes. Or if you do large paintings, you know, you want to melt them in the pot so you have more painting.